You just receive your clean check. Click on the attachment tool and then look at your attachments. Are they optimized? Are they conventional? If they're conventional, you can modify them. And the important thing is the thickness. Make them as thick as you can.